Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed those things.